coming.
We got lucky, or she got stupid, or both.
She used Grant's credit card to buy a ticket on an interstate bus.
Now, they just left downtown, but we're in contact with the bus driver. We've asked her to fake mechanical problems and divert to Santa Fe and 7th.
Good idea. We're only a few blocks out. Mackenzie, there's something you should know. We've ID'd Grant's kidnapper. Her name is Sajida al-Eryani, and she's a member of the Mashriq Army.
Well, we need to be back at some point. Okay, thanks for the update. We'll be on our way.
Thanks. Listen, this is...